We want peace, don't make us rest in peace. Don't occupy Lakshadweep in the name of development.
Fight today for a better tomorrow. Let leave Lakshadweep.
We won't step back until we get back. Save Lakshadweep.
Respected district collector Lakshadweep, so your first point was this whole protest is a conspiracy by certain anti-social people. According to you, these our member of parliament Mr. Muhammad Faisal is an anti-social, and our ex-MP Mr. Hamdullah Saeed is an anti-social, our PCC is an anti-social, all these other political party and their respected leaders, our students, all these group are anti-social people. This is such a weak justification, Mr. Askar Ali. Why don't you accept the truth? Why don't you have the balls to tell the truth? Tell you one thing, you know, you have been here since last 3 years. You know, our people gave you respect, trust, love, everything. We considered as one of us. And but people like me always had, you know, that doubt on you, because I never felt you as a genuine person, and I have always conveyed my doubt to the concerned people that this guy is not genuine, his intentions are wrong. But now things are black and white to everyone. Now you're the most hated guy in this place. I'm actually sad, Mr. Oscar. Such a waste. Now I just want to tell you one thing on behalf of my entire friends, you know, people. Just get off my place.